Abner!
What's up, brother? What's up, Rolly?
What do you think? Rolly did it? Got the knockout? Why? I thought it was good.
I mean, no. Rolly, let's be honest. The first knockdown was a push. Yes, he was hurt, but there was a push. Bad call there, and then the stoppage was just a bad stoppage. There was no punches landed, brother. There was no punches landed. And I made a comment about, yeah, Barroso being put in the difficult position, uncomfortable, and yeah, maybe that's why he didn't make a case of, like, okay, they stopped it, I'm mad. But yeah, not a good stoppage. A good night for the referee, Tony Weeks, and that's all I have to say, man. It's not Rolly's fault. That's all I gotta say. It's not his fault. It wasn't his call. It's one of those fights, man. Unfortunately, he's gonna get backlash from this. Unfortunately.
Nah, he's a different Rolly today. He did his thing. It doesn't matter. Him and Ryan Garcia. What do you think?
I mean, at the end of the day, I mean, most of the time, I mean, he's still a champion.
Yep.
He became world champion tonight, Rolly. He gets an opportunity to another big fight. He wants Ryan Garcia called him out, and I think it'll be a great fight at 140. I don't see why Ryan Garcia wouldn't want to take it. I think it's a great fight for both of them, and we'll see.
All right, last one. Haney or Loma?
Man, I'm a big Loma fan, but it is time for the new generation, and I think Haney will win.
All right, there you have Abner. Everybody follow him at Abner Mares everywhere. Look at him all dressed like he's going on quinceañera right now, whole wedding.
Right, yes, sir. Thank you.
Thank you, Abner. Always a pleasure.